Okay, Esther, you know what to do? We dig a hole right here, don't we? Exactly. But we're right in front of a busy parking lot. Who cares? Just start digging. Well, if you insist. Oh, Jack, we may have a bit of a problem.
Oh? And what's that?
My bucket can't officially reach the ground.
Oh. Well, to be honest, we can't actually dig this ground. It's impossible.
Then what was the point of you calling me over here to dig up the ground?
You know, you're right. There was no point. Let's just go.
Well, I'm never gonna get those couple of minutes back.
Bracing your feet and give a shout for the best of the best. There is no doubt.
People far and wide will remember the name. They belong to the Hall of Fame. They belong to the Hall of Fame. In the Coal Cellars Hall of Fame.
Wait a minute. What are you doing here? Hang on. Oh, I wasn't expecting to see you here. Oh, what was I doing? I was just listening to my favorite song.
Yeah. Well, since you're here, I guess that means you want to hear another story, doesn't it? Well, okay then. I guess you don't want to hear Sherlock Holmes this time, do you? Of course not. Well, I guess I ought to tell you another story about Bakerloo. Alright, so here goes.
One day, the wooden railway was looking more empty than usual.
Huh. I wonder where everyone went. I think I have an idea of what happened. Wait a minute, how can you talk if you don't have a face? That's because I was in the railway series. Well, I guess that makes sense. So what happened to everyone?
Meanwhile... my detective senses are tingling. There must be a mystery afoot.
Well, I'll tell you what happened. They are...
Bakerloo reporting for duty.
Wait, we didn't call a detective.
Well, you asked what happened to all the engines here. So I'm going to find out.
But I was just about to tell him what happened.
Please, sir, there is no need to form an investigation by yourself. Leave this to the professionals.
Do you still want to tell me what happened? Oh, sure, they
all... Sir, there is no need for an individual investigation.
Alright, well, anyways, they all...
Sir, please leave this to the professionals.
They...
Sir!
Okay, let's just change the topic.
So, did you hear Trackmaster Pushlong was making a Toby?
Okay, to make an investigation easier, you need to find suspects.
I wonder if they know anything.
So, I told him I would buy one lump of coal for charity, and he told me it was £50. I mean, come on, who charges that much for something like that?
I think he meant it weighed £50, because we use US currency.
Oh, right, I forgot, this is America. Excuse me, everyone, but have you heard about engines missing from the wooden railway?
Oh, yes, that almost sounds like...
No, we don't know anything about them. Oh, no sorry, Bob, nothing here. Oh, well, I guess I'll be on my way then.
Now, Lexi, what was that for?
I don't like him as a detective. He's so annoying.
Oh, I know what that feels like.
Okay, so there's no clues here, so I must search elsewhere.
Oh, no! Oh, I made it.
There appears to be some engines over here. I might as well ask them.
Excuse me, but have you heard about some missing engines from the wooden railway?
Nope, can't say I have.
Oh, well, thank you anyway.
Why didn't you just tell him we were the missing engines?
Meh, it gives him something to do.
Alright, I'm not getting anywhere with any information about the missing engines, so I'm just gonna have to go and look for them myself.
Are you the missing engines from the wooden railway?
No.
Are you the missing engines from the wooden railway?
No.
Are you the missing engines from the wooden railway?
Ooh, look, Hodge. It's a train character from another underrated train show. Oh, yeah. Hey, man, what's up?
Nothing. But could you answer my question, please?
I really don't get why people hate our show. I mean, like, we're just trains with faces trying to make a living.
Yeah, I mean, this is our job, man. Like, what the heck?
You know, this kind of reminds me of, Actually, I don't know what it reminds me of. Do you know what it reminds me of, Hodge?
No, because it's your mind.
Well, it's your mind, too.
But my mind doesn't have anything to do with yours.
Oh, surely it does, because I'm electric and I connect to the tracks with the points.
Well, that's a good point, but that's not how the points work.
What are you- Ugh, this search is hopeless. Oh, looks like I'll have to go back to that faceless engine and tell him I couldn't solve the mystery.
This has never happened to me at any point in my life.
So then I beat him by, like, 35 miles. Huh, that's very interesting.
My good friend, I am very sorry, but I was not able to solve the mystery.
What are you talking about? All the missing trains are back.
I know, it's very sad. Nothing like this has happened to a professional like me before. Wait, what? Oh, so they are.
Well, you sure did a really good job solving the mystery. Wink.
It appears I did. Hoo-hoo, case closed. I wonder if I can solve any other mysteries.
Okay, how long is he gonna carry on like that? For a long time, buddy. For a very long time.
I wonder what's under this table. Well, let's find out.
Oh, no.
And so, that's the end of my second story of Bakerloo. Did you like it? Why do I even bother? Well, fine. You do you. I'm gonna go back to listening to my music.
Oh yes, I am the famous Super Cruiser, Italia.